Hey there, this is Matteo from Spalha Milano, entering we're in via Monreale, very close to Piazzale Lotto, in order to show you a whole apartment with two bedrooms, kitchen, living room, bathroom and two balconies, which is located on the third floor, is accessible only through the stairs that you can see here just behind me. So now, let's just go ahead and let me show you around. So, as we go through the entrance door, we have this little corridor, which gives access to the whole apartment. On the left, we have the kitchen with the access to the balcony. In front of us, we have the living room. While turning around here, we have bedroom number two. In between, we have the bathroom, and this is bedroom number one, which also comes with the access to the private balcony. So we can just begin our tour from here. This is a fully furnished, very luminous apartment. In bedroom number one, we find this comfy armchair in this corner. On top of it, we have the air conditioning unit. In the middle of the room, we find this large and comfortable double bed with its white wooden frame. We have bedside tables on both sides. And all over that wall, you have a standalone wardrobe, very high and deep. So super spacious with some built-in shelvings. And there's also a chest of drawers here at the bottom. Through those luminous French doors, we access the private balcony for this bedroom, which is an exterior one. It's actually fairly large, so we're overlooking the street side. That's Via Monreale, which leads to Segesta on the right-hand side. The nearest underground stop is indeed Segesta, belonging to line number 5, but we're also super close to Piazzale Lotto, where you also have the underground line number 1. So we do have plenty of public transport connections to the rest of the city. Here in the entrance hall, we find a full-length mirror. While as for bedroom number 2, in this case we have a single bed, and we still find a huge standalone wardrobe, which covers the whole wall over here, with plenty of shelvings and compartments to store your clothing or books. Down here we also have chest drawers, and built in the middle side we have a desk with its chair. Plenty of compartments even on this side. And this is the single bed, nice and comfy, which comes with a second one which you can pull out. Proceeding here, just at the top of it, we have a little bedside table. And on the wall up there, you can notice the air conditioning unit. The window is sharing the same view as the previous balcony. This is actually a school. It's a very nice and quiet surrounding. Besides the underground lines, we also have buses and trams connecting you both to the city center and also running on the circular line. And here we find a green bathroom with the large sink, a mirror on the top, and this huge box shower with a double hose. We have the flexible one there at the bottom. And going past it, we've got both of the toilets, the bathroom and bidet. This semi-obscured window, which is still sharing the same view. So we can now explore the opposite side of the apartment, starting with this spacious and luminous living room. On the left-hand side, we find a nice and comfortable couch from which you can enjoy the flat screen TV, which is sitting on that table over there. On the top, you can notice the air conditioning unit. While all around, we find these cool vintage pieces of furniture, this one including a cool radio, so very nice. Well, over here we have a round glass table with four seats where you can have your meals. And all over this wall again we find plenty of compartments to store either the kitchen equipment or the additional clothing and books. Through this other large and luminous French doors, we access the second balcony department. This one is shared between all of the tenants, and that's an interior one in this case. So that's the access to our building just down here, and this is the private courtyard for this residential building with these beautiful trees. We can now go back through the living room in order to show you the last room of the apartment, which is the kitchen, sitting right past the corner. Past the corner. And in here we have a fully equipped kitchen, starting with the freezer here on the left and the fridge right underneath. On the top we find plenty of compartments which also store the kitchen equipment. We have a large set of pots, the fan for the gas stove, which sits down here, and the oven right underneath. On the side we find this fairly large washing machine. There's a nice cutting board on the top. And continuing here, we have yet another large compartment with a set of plates. There's also the mocha for the coffee, of course. In here we have the rack to dry your plates after washing. That's a technical compartment. And the sink down here. Well, at the bottom we find a little dishwasher as well. And on the opposite side we also have an additional little table with a couple of seats for a quick meal or for breakfast. The balcony also gives access through this other French door, and that's directly connected to the living room. So we're still facing the interior courtyard and part of the street side. Again, Via Monreale leading to Segesta in that direction. We're also pretty close to De Angeli, which is easily reachable with public transports. So you have a cool neighborhood in the surrounding with plenty of facilities, including shops, supermarkets, there's also hospitals, and plenty of facilities, generally speaking. And with this, we showed you everything. So thanks for watching, and see you next time. Ciao, ciao.